am Chunibin, and today I am going to show you national moth can use. This one from national moth meat celebrates the beauty life cycle of the habitats of moths. They are great pollinators. They have long beaks like tongues that idea of nectar. Every body is able to keep them alive. They are important food sources. It's a bit more food, but moths important meal for many animals. Lizards, birds, and even some bats eat moths. It lizards eat moths or the plants die. It's bad that we can compare moths. Moths help us about the health of the ecosystem. It's very good. Moths means that it's a greater diversity of species. But still moth members. The difference between butterflies and moths. Long, numb on the end, straight. Short and feathery and venomous. Next one. The body thin, butterfly body thin, this one thick. It means it is heavy. Daytime light and nighttime dark. This one is not the moth. Please circle. Circle the butterfly thin. Look at the antenna. Circle the butterfly. Look at the antenna, ready to reveal the answer. How many points did you score? Eight. 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 Eight.